But we're out at Farmington Gardens. I'm with Jeff from Daisy Rain. Now, Jeff, we talked to you a couple years ago about your great Daisy Rain gardening system. So why don't you tell us a little bit about your system?
Well, we've evolved. When you first saw us, we invented the sprinkler pot. And the sprinkler pot is a sprinkler built into the flower pot. And this was the product we had, and we still have it. It's a 7-gallon pot. This kit includes everything you need. It's great for a beginner. It's everything you need and then some. It's simple. And once you get going, you can add to it. That's our line. It's convenient, it's reliable, and it's expandable. Right. So once you start, it gets under your skin and away you go.
Right, and it's a very easy system, but you've evolved now and the next generation.
Yes, and this is for people who already are well-versed in their gardening. They have their own containers. And what it is a sprinkler saucer. And if you don't mind, grab the one from behind there, Ryan, it'd be great. This is the packaging that it comes in. It comes, you can't see it, but here's simple instructions, very IKEA-esque, no words. But it comes with the adjustable spray head, the adapter, everything you need. And I just want to show you the profile, the bottom of this guy. This is what our patent is. And this is a key way that it'll accept. Now, we use this Netafin half-inch pipe, but this will accept Schedule 40 pipe. Any of the Rainbird brand, any of the pipes that are, quote, half-inch, will you can use with this. So you're not limited. Now, we chose this 17-millimeter pipe because it's really durable. It's what Big Ag uses. You right. see miles of it in the grapevines in California. It's built to lay in the sun. It's beautiful stuff, but they really don't push it for home users, which right. is
crazy. You know, the nice thing about this system is it comes up through the middle of the pot. So you're right. not dealing with like the little spaghetti tubing that's on the outside. That can be kind of unsightly.
Well, and if you think about this, flower pots have been around, what, Mesopotamia?
Yeah, right.
Plumbing's been around since the Romans, but in all that time, every great mind you have still comes up the outside.
Right.
And so you have to come over the edge, and when you do that, not only is it temperamental, because you're using that quarter-inch little spaghetti stuff that clogs easy,
right.
very temperamental, but there's no way to fasten it. And so here, you've got the actual dirt. Here's one with a spray head on. These are adjustable sprinklers. But the idea is, now that you've got dirt, you can not only pull the line tight, but it protects it from the dog.
Right.
And from the wind. And I don't know if you've used the little spikes and all the little
right.
apparatuses they have to hold it in. I have.
Right.
And I'm a third. Right. I get a third of them to work.
They're not falling over and they're not getting bumped and broken.
Right, right. And this is something, literally, once you set this up, the other thing is use a timer, but once you set this up and you get it working, which isn't hard at all, you don't touch it.
Right.
You absolutely don't touch it. And if a dog knocked one over, you set it up, it doesn't affect.
Right.
All your troubleshooting is done right in the pot,
right.
not on the supply side.
Well, so I went out to Farmington Selection out here and grabbed a couple pots out of their great
they
selection.
They have beautiful pots.
So let's see how easy it is to set this up, because we can link a lot of these together. So now that we have our pots are all set up where we want them, that's just as simple as hooking it up to the garden hose. Right?
Right, you hook up the garden hose. Now you can hook this directly to your faucet, but with a garden hose, you can use very little of this. And with a timer, what is nice is it's not charged unless it's on.
Right. Okay.
There we go, we're running water.
So Jeff, this is a great, easy system to set up and use, you know. They carry all the parts and pieces out here at Farmington Gardens, but they can also go onto your website, right, and find
yes,
a detailer near.
Yes, it's daisyraingarden.com, but Farmington Gardens, it's beautiful. They've knocked themselves out. They've got a great selection of pots, great plants. And unlike the big box stores, these guys know everything about plants. I encourage you, drive the extra mile, Farmington Gardens. And yes, you can get everything we got to display. Timers, hoses, fittings. If you want the standalone kit, they have that. They have everything. And I encourage you to come on out, because once you do this, you'll never go back to that beach ball of spaghetti pipe.
Right. So you can come out to, you know, Farmington Gardens for the Daisy Rain, or you can go to your website, or you can go to gardentime.tv for more information.
Yes.
So Jeff, I appreciate being out here today with you and showing us how simple this system really is.
I appreciate you coming out. And again, it's the season. Let's all get garden.